We have integral of rational fraction. First, we can rewrite our denominator. We have here x squared minus 6x plus 9. So this is x minus 3 to second power. So let me rewrite our rational fraction. 2x minus 1 over x squared minus 6x plus 9. This is equal. Numerator we just copy. Minus, of course, 1 over x minus 3 square. We cannot have 0 in denominator, so x should be different than 3. So now, in case like this, when we have in numerator degree smaller than in denominator, we can rewrite our rational fraction to sum of partial fractions. And because we have in denominator repeated linear factors, so we have to use formula when we have f of x over x minus a is constant to n power. This is equal a over x minus a plus b is constant over x minus a to second power plus c over x minus a to third power and so on. So in our case n is equal to, so we have to rewrite our rational fraction. Let me copy this. 2x minus 1 over x minus 3 square. So this is equal a over x minus 3 plus b over x minus 3 to second power, because in this example n is equal 2, so we have to stop here. So now we will multiply both sides of our equation by square of denominator. So we will have x minus 3 square. We have to multiply both sides. We will reduce the numerator on the left side and we will have 2x minus 1 is equal, when we multiply a over x minus 3 times x minus 3 squared, reduce x minus 3 and we will have a times x minus 3 only plus, and here this whole denominator we can reduce and we will have only b. So now to solve this equation, we will put for x equals 3. Let's do this first. For x equals 3, we will get on the left side 2 times 3 minus 1. This is equal 6 minus 1 is 5. And on the right side, we will have a times 3 minus 3 plus b. This is equal 3 minus 3 is 0, 0 times a. So this is 0, so we have only b. Left side must be equal to right side, so we have b is equal 5. We have b. To find a, we will compare the coefficients. Let me copy left side. We have 2x minus 1, so this is equal. We have to multiply a times x will be minus 3a plus b. So now we have to compare coefficient. We have before x only 2. So 2 must be equal on the right side. Expression with x is only 1. It's a times x. So a must be equal to. Let me rewrite this. A is equal to. So we have a and b. So now we can rewrite our rational fraction, so will be 2x minus 1 over x minus 3 square. This is equals to sum of partial fractions. A is equal to, so will be 2 over x minus 3. I just replace a by 2 to this formula, plus b is 5 over x minus 3 square. Now we will come back to our integral. We have integral of 2x minus 1 over x square minus 6x plus 9 with respect to x. So this is equal integral. We can just substitute our rational fraction by this sum. So we have 2 over x minus 3 plus 5 over x minus 3 to second power with respect to x. So this is equal integral of sum is equal sum of integral. So we have integral of 2 over x minus 3 with respect to x plus integral of 5 over x minus 3 square with respect to x. So this is equal. Next, we can put constants before integral. So we have 2 times integral of 1 over x minus 3 with respect to x plus 5 times integral of 1 over x minus 3 square dx. This is equal. To solve first integral, because we have in numerator derivative of denominator, so we will use formula integral of in numerator we have derivative of denominator. So this is equal natural logarithm of absolute value of f of x plus constant. And to solve second integral, we will use substitution method. So this is equal 2 times natural logarithm of absolute value of x minus 3 plus constant. And now we need to substitute. Let's put here x minus 3 will be equal u. So now we have to find the derivative of both sides with respect to x. So the derivative of x is 1. Derivative of constant is 0. We don't have to write. This is equal du to dx. Now we have to multiply both sides by dx to find du, because when we do u substitute, we cannot mix up u and x in one expression. So now we will have dx times 1 is dx. This is equal dx and dx, you can reduce du. So now we have to come back to our integral 5. We have to copy, and we have integral 1 over x minus 3 is u. So we have u squared dx is equal du. We have fraction here. Let's change this first expression. We have to just rewrite. We have 2 natural logarithm of x minus absolute value of x minus 3 plus constant plus 5 times integral of, we will change to power from u to negative 2 with respect to u. Now we have to use integral of power function formula. So first expression we have to rewrite, 2 times natural logarithm of absolute value of x minus 3 plus c plus 5 times will be x to power negative 2 plus 1 over negative 2 plus 1. So, and we have to add constant c1 because c we have. So this is equal 2 natural logarithm of absolute value of x minus 3 plus constant, and constant we will put together at the end. And we have here will be 5 times negative 2 plus 1 is negative 1. So 5 divided by negative 1 will be negative 5. So we have to put negative 5x to power negative. Of course, I should put here u because we have u to negative 2. So we have u to power negative 1 plus c plus c1, we can put this as c2. So this is equal, we have 2 natural logarithm of absolute value of x minus 3 minus 5 times u is equal x minus 3 to negative 1 power. Let me rewrite this one more time. So it will be x minus 3 to negative 1 power plus c2. So this is equal, we can change this to fraction. So it will be 2 natural logarithm of absolute value of x minus 3 minus, and we will have 5 over x minus 3 plus constant c. This is my solution. Of course, x must be different than 3.